and subscribe to grow our channel. Indonesia tsunami and earthquake kill 384, leave hundreds injured. Jakarta, Indonesia CNN rescue workers are hunting for survivors after a powerful earthquake hit the Indonesian island of Sulawesi and triggered a tsunami, killing at least 384 people. After the 7.5 magnitude earthquake hit Friday, water smashed into buildings and swept away homes in the coastal city of Palu City, home to 350,000 people. More than 540 people are being treated in several local hospitals amid the massive destruction in Palu and 29